Police was today involved in running battles with residents of Biguli Town Council who wanted to lynch a suspected murderer. Angry residents stormed the nearest police station and picked one suspect identified as Kwizera Anthony and burnt him to death.
Unfortunate that we have lost one of our colleagues who has been betrayed by his wife. That's what we are saying, because she's the person that she sleeps with in the house. No one broke the house. We have not seen any evidence that shows that the action took place by people who are unknown. So we are suspecting the wife to have connived with bad guys to come and kill our colleague. We are very sorry about the incident and we are not happy at all. We are requesting the
district police commander Kamwenge rushed to the scene and managed to rescue two suspects.
Town Council of Biguli, the people of Biguli, Town Council, please don't take the law in the hand. If there is any scenario of the same, kindly let us do our part as police. Inform police, when police comes in, we rescue the situation. If you get any information, share with police, share with the LOCs, politicians, the concerned citizens, so that we fight this criminal.
It's said that the deceased had misunderstandings with his long-term lover. The body of the suspect has been taken to Rukuyo Hospital and two suspects are currently held at the Central Police Station. Story by Anton Atwine for the news.